But Congress saw that health IT was not only transformational for healthcare, it was also a significant new area for jobs and economic growth. And we invested in this new community college program to rapidly build up this new cadre of health IT professionals. Nova and the other partner colleges were savvy enough to get in on the ground floor. The rest is history, and you're making history. The community college program is just part of an even broader workforce development effort that's supported by ONC. We're supporting a university-based training program. There's going to be 1,500 graduates who will receive certificates of advanced study in health IT. We're supporting the development of the curriculum. You all were the first to take advantage of that curriculum. That curriculum could be adopted by institutions of higher education that currently don't have a health IT program. It could be adapted by those who have existing programs. And we're also supporting a competency exam right here at Nova for health IT proficiency for those healthcare professionals. And you will be part of the first to test that and give Brian your feedback. It's not often where the test takers get to give the test maker some feedback.